Oh, we gotta go that way. So, transfers left. Rather nice. Probably down there. So they asked us to go in a different way for the transfer rather than the way of the sign, so let's see where we end up going. Just gonna take a few shots here of the airport. It's about breakfast time now. We came from over there. Carry on, and there's a little shuttle train. Straight ahead. It's one of those sculptures.
Oh, there's the teddy bear.
More areas to sit. Relax. Take some kind of tax-free down here. And one massive sculpture. Rather nice. There's Doha there in the background, way out there. We just passed security and now we're heading to, well, we better check the screen. Maybe you should pull the boarding pass out. Maro found a camel. Are you waiting for a flight? Our flight is 9:25, but nothing's on the board yet.
It's supposed to be here upstairs on the second floor, near the side.
And there's our flight. Gate A10 to Singapore.
Attention please for a gate change. Qatar Airways flight 057 to Munich will now depart from gate C8.
comfortable seats, room, quiet area. Best airport in the Middle East award. And we have the Qatar Airways, it must be Barcelona Football Club. Where did you go? Need to board our A350 flight. To Singapore. Are you gonna say something or are you just gonna nod? Thank you very much. Hello. Good morning. Hello. Good morning. Comfortable? Hello. Thank you. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Sorry.
No problem. Looking a bit nicer than Dreamliner.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, look at my face.
This is more like it. Look, compared to the Dreamliner that we just flew in, now I can actually move my legs. And Maro, she's in heaven again.
It's a different color.
It's a little bit better, this cabin, than the one we just were on, the Dreamliner.
I don't feel so cramped at all.
No.
But I can do this.
We haven't even taken off. But it's a very quick tour of the A350 toilet. Looks like the Dreamliner. We have a boat hook. Not quite sure what that means. Probably no smoking, or otherwise it's an ashtray. Small cups for some water. A little rubbish bin. And a metal sink. That's quite unusual. That's a new kind of sink. Hot water. Okay, water's probably not running when we're on the ground still. have some outer toilet. Plug. Toilet. Normal standard toilet as usual, as we've seen before. Toilet paper. See, there's no baby changing table here. It might be in one of the other toilets.
Much more comfortable, more airy. Beautiful view of the wing outside. Doha Airport straight ahead. Should be a good takeoff video.
Today it's 35k for Maxi and 35j for Maro. She's already in the entertainment system.
I didn't see even one movie on the first
one. And welcome you on board of our flight 946, that's inbound to Singapore. This is my Brazilian pronunciation, sorry for that. So Singapore is our destination. We are expecting a flight time of 7 hours, and that also depends on the air traffic during the approach. Weather in route is very nice. Weather in our destination right now shows 30 degrees Celsius. I'll be updating the weather and also the arrival time. I'll leave you now with the cabin crew in charge of your safety and comfort.
My name is Captain Claudio. بالنيابة عن خطوط القطرية جميع أفراد الطاقم شرفنا وجودكم معنا اليوم على مثل رحلتنا رقم 946 المتوجهة بعون الله إلى سنغافورة. استغرق الرحلة حوالي 7 ساعات، نحلق على ارتفاع قدره 39,000 قدم، ثم ارتفاع قدره 41,000 قدم. على الطقس المتوقع لمسار رحلة إجمالاً جيدة مع احتمال بعض الهزم، لذا نرجو منكم ابقاء احزمتكم مربوطة اثناء الرحلة حتى وان كانت اشارة ضبط الاحزمة مطفئة.
So let's have a look at the tray on this airplane. See how it works. It seems to be a little bit higher up. The drinks table. It's missing the drinks hole that's normally there and was on the Dreamliner. We flew on just before. Still not quite sure what this thing is. Anybody have any ideas? Write it down in the comments below. The table's rather small compared to the normal tables. Ah, Maro just saw the cup there. There it is. It would be nice if it was when you folded the table together, so you wouldn't have to have the whole table down. But there must be a reason for that. Let's see how it slides. Yep, so it slides. And I can't even lift it with my stomach if I wanted to. It's not sitting that close. It's rather comfortable. All the table's there, let's pack it away. Folds away rather easily. Twist, turn. What we got on the seat? Got this headset. For our Oryx Entertainment System. We'll have a look at them just now when Maro can give me a hand.
I found a reason for that. Glass holder.
Maro just found the reason for the table. It looks like a glasses holder. She just changed her contact lenses. So, let's see what we get on the seats. Start off with, get a blanket. Hygienically laundered Qatar Airways. It's a soft, fleecy-ish kind of blanket. And then, of course, we get the pillow. Not quite sure how to describe the fabric on the pillow. Sort of strong tissue paper.
One use.
One use. And if Maro removed the pillow and the blanket, we can move on to the next items, which is the headset. That's for our entertainment system.
And it's not to take with you.
If you open it up, we can have a look and see what the sockets look like. Right, they look pretty comfortable. And here we have the sockets. The socket that fits into the flight system over here, which has a connection.
And the team of the cabin crew, it's my pleasure to welcome you on board Qatar Airways flight QR946 to Singapore, operating in conjunction with our co-share partner, Estevan Airlines. And
oh, there's Aero. So Mara found out we can watch the plane, A350, and it's the camera we want to see, camera view of the aircraft. I think I pressed it. Or did I? Try again. Did it take long to start? I guess mine doesn't work. I guess Mara has a touch. That's our view at the moment. Does it just circulate through the views itself?
Oh, you press it and then you press the arrow.
Give us a slideshow then. What do we have there? Okay, that's a downward view. A front landing gear view.
I believe that was it, was it?
Should be a tail view. That's a tail view, yeah. Looking good. Nice feature. It's about to begin. Wheeling it in. The ground crew is waiting for pushback. We're supposed to leave at 9:25. It's now 9:46, roughly. We're a little bit delayed. I'm sure they'll make up for lost time in the air. All still patiently waiting to push back.
We're still finalizing some of the paperwork, and I believe within 5 minutes, maximum 10 minutes, we'll start our engines. Thank you again very much, and also luckily today we have tailwind, and it's hoping to minimize the delay. Thank you again.
Well, we're still delayed.
Requesting all ground staff to leave the aircraft.
And ground staff must leave the aircraft. So that must mean we're on our way soon. The pushback crew is bored out of their minds. They've been waiting for ages. And he looks like he might be ready also. Sounds like the engines are slowly starting. I might be mistaken.
Subhanallah, the sakhara lana hadha. وما كنا له مقرنين وإنا إلى ربنا لمنقلبون.
The excitement is building and it's almost time to take off.
Welcome on board this Qatar Airways flight. Before we depart, please pay attention as we demonstrate the safety features of the aircraft. Before we get underway, we'd just like to remind viewers at home that exits and walkways must be kept clear of baggage at all times. Baggage should be securely stowed under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartments. For safety reasons, during takeoff and landing, all handheld devices will have to be switched to flight mode. All other electronic devices will have to be switched off and stored safely for takeoff and landing. Evacuation slides will serve as rafts. Please remember to remove footwear before using the slide. will activate a smoke alarm. Smoking on board the aircraft and tampering with the smoke detector are both criminal offences punishable by law. Now, your life jacket is either beside you, next to you, or underneath your seat. When instructed by the crew, remove it from you.
نود تذكير مشاهدينا بضرورة إبقاء المخارج والممرات خالية من الحقائب ووضع حقائبيات تحت المقاعد أمامكم أو في الخزائن العلوية. لسلامتكم ضعوا الأجهزة محمول الأحمر الذي سيهبط والمكتوب عليه اسحب. عند سحبه ثبتوا قناعكم أولا ثم ساعدوا الآخرين. ممر الطوارئ المضاء سيرشدكم إلى مخارج الطوارئ. في حالة الهبوط يطلق جهاز كاشف الدخان. التدخين والعمل بكاشف الدخان هي جرائم جنائية يعاقب عليها القتل. سترة النجاة موجودة في جانب مقعدكم أو تحته. عند سماع التوجيهات يجب إخراجها وارتداؤها. ربطوا الحزام حول خصركم مع الشد بإحكام. يجب نفخ السترة عند مغادرة الطائرة فقط وذلك عبر شد الحبلين الأحمرين إلى الأسفل بقوة. يمكنكم أيضا نفخ السترة عبر الأنبوب. تحتوي سترة النجاة على صفارة لجلب الانتباه وعلى ضوء يشتعل عند ملامسة الماء. سيوزع طاقم الطائرة سترة النجاة الخاصة بالرضع. لأسئلتكم سيساعدكم طاقم الطائرة بسرور. شكرا لانتباهكم ونأمل أن تستمتعوا برحلتكم معنا.
نأمل أن تكونوا قد استمتعتم معنا ونتطلع لرؤيتكم في المرات القادمة.
10 chance emergency bell sign will be turned off shortly. We recommend, however, that you keep your seatbelt loosely fastened at all times during the flight. If you are using a blanket, we kindly ask that you fasten your seatbelt over your blanket so it is visible. We invite you to browse through Extravaganza, our in-flight duty-free catalog, which is in your seat pocket. Our in-flight meal service will commence shortly with lunch, followed later in the flight by warm sandwiches, at which time your cabin crew will inform you of the available choices. If there is anything that we can do to make your flight more comfortable, please feel free to let us know. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Educator Child is an initiative supported by Qatar Airways that facilitates access to primary education for out-of-school children. There are 58 million children worldwide without access to quality primary education. They live in countries suffering from poverty, discrimination, conflict, or natural disasters. We will be grateful for your support in making a donation to this noble cause by placing your contribution in the envelopes provided in the seat pockets. You may hand over the envelopes to any member of the cabin crew. Thank you.
This flight. This means you'll be able to send and receive SMS or MMS, or access your mails and the internet from your smartphone. Just stay in touch with friends and colleagues on the ground. Once the cabin crew let you know it's okay to use phones, you can switch your mobile device on and start texting. Please comply with cabin signs or on-screen instructions, advising when mobile phone use is permitted. Using your mobile phone is completely safe, having been rigorously tested and certified for use. The cost of sending and receiving works in the same way
drink. Suddenly fall into our laps.
I got roasted chicken breast fillet with creamy mustard and honey sauce, served with a vegetable mix and creamy mashed potatoes.
Sounds delicious.
Sounds very delicious.
Oh, let's open up and have a look
then
at that.
We have a little salad here, mixed salad with a corn and peppers and apple, I think.
It's lovely.
Some potato.
Should be like a nice dessert.
Yeah.
Some kind of black forest cake or chocolate cake.
I don't know.
Good, nice.
Then we have bun here.
Bun, president cheese, oh, and
a
chocolate.
And president. It is not cheese, it's butter.
Mm, saucy. Smashed potatoes. Oh, mashed potatoes. I thought they said it was a rice. Same, same.
Same, same.
It's looking very nice also. And that was chicken, you say?
Yeah. Creamy potatoes.
And then you've got a nice water here again. And what are the knives and forks looking like?
Well, this time, funny enough, they're not the metal, they're plastic.
Such new aircraft that you get plastic cutlery, but I see some salt and pepper.
And a toothpick.
Yeah. And a serviette with Qatar Airways written. I think we will leave Maro to start eating. And I'm going to take care of that Bloody Mary of mine, because I just know if I start eating more film in my food, it's going to end up in my lap. How's it tasting?
Very nice and spicy.
He's still going for it over here. Just quite bottom there.
Resident butter.
Okay. Isn't there any cheese?
No.
Just butter and bread.
Yeah.
How's the bun? Stale. So in the tray you have more space when you're eating. Yeah.
I know, but
normally it's right up in your stomach.
This one is not even eaten.
Yeah, the chair in front is down. And there's more than enough space with the tray up to the body. Yeah, it's very good. A lot of the same you can see here. Imagine you got the same as Maro. Now Maro's gonna open my fish fillet fried spicy soya meat. Here's my fish fillet with the rice and sauce. And it all looks very good. But the chicken
is a big chunk.
The breast is too big.
In my opinion, it should be stripes. Stripes, how you say stripes?
Strips.
Strips.
So in Maro's opinion, it should be small little bites.
So
you don't have to cut your way through the meal.
Because the space is very limited, so
yeah.
It's easier just to eat with a fork.
So it's quite a battle there, cutting through that fillet on an aircraft with limited space. Did you get some good pudding?
White chocolate, dark chocolate, and then some. Is it white chocolate on the top?
Good. You're not just saying that, are you?
No.
My fish meal was fantastic. Very spicy, nice fish.
So we're both pretty good at finishing our food.
I finished all I need is the dessert. What is it, a mousse or what? Huh?
Yeah. Some kind of a mousse with a bottom layer of cake. So let me enjoy this now. You guys can look out the window.
That dessert was excellent. I could definitely have eaten another one of those. Maybe I'll ask for another one. Excellent meal. Finished everything. Okay, I left a little bit of butter and a piece of chocolate for my coffee. I just realized the Oryx In-Flight magazine this month is called the Star Wars edition. You wiping again?
Nice and cool.
Come and fetch the tray soon. Lavatory is calling after the meal. Just a pee pee. A350's front end toilets. It's going to be a very quick little tour. You have the traditional coat hanger and the locks for the door, which turns the light on as soon as you close it. I've got some outer toilet. You can see that the bathroom's already starting to get messy after the flight. A rubbish bin. A dirt bin, as I'm calling it. You can see in the A350 that the sink has changed. It's stainless steel. It's normally some kind of plastic, the same kind that this sink is made of. I'm sure it's probably a little bit more hygienic to the stainless steel. Unlike the other toilets, we do have a baby changing station. As you can see here, it's a flat one. Just next to that, you have the flushing system for the toilets. Some wet wipes underneath, that's also obviously for the baby when changing. And then we have the toilet. And I see they've put in a sort of wooden look floor, which is rather nice. And just behind me, there's another mirror. And a mirror in front of me. That should end this tour. popular. As you can see by the red occupied sides. Otto's about to watch a movie. I'll probably be watching one too. We're somewhere over India, I presume. Back to our maps and have a look just where we are. Half, a little bit, almost halfway. Tap the screen, let's see. Oh, and you can actually see the aircraft moving. And that is heading straight for Singapore. Which means we probably have to turn around where north is north. Closing. Next destination, Singapore. Okay, the moment has come. Star Wars. to eat. See what's coming. Once again, the economy class monkeys wait for another free meal.
All happy.
Choice of toasted sandwich, chicken panini, or vegetarian. We both chose the chicken panini.
And if you're in a toasted sandwich?
Oh, we'll see. Maybe it's not a toasted sandwich.
No, I didn't hear that. I got chicken or vegetable.
Well, let's see what it looks like inside. Sandwich, or it's a chicken sandwich.
Pie.
It's a chicken pie and a piece of cake. Well, that looks pretty good. It smells very good. Orange juice and a nice chicken pie and cake in the box. Still waiting for my drink. And Maro says she chose mango juice, she tells me no. What it looks like, orange juice.
Mango nectar.
Orange, mango.
Definitely mango.
Is it good?
Yeah. It's nectar. It's bigger than juice.
Ooh, aren't you lucky? So I took the first bite of the pie. This is what it looks like. Tastes just fine. Warm, crisp. The snack box went down well. Empty. How about your snack box? You finish it.
I couldn't finish my cake. I'm too full still.
Still too full. Singapore, we filled out our immigration forms, which were handed off by the crew a few minutes ago.
Expecting to land within 35 minutes, and also depends on the air traffic during the approach. Weather in Singapore is very nice, temperature is 29 degrees Celsius, light wind from the north. And also shortly before landing, we have to lock the toilets in order to secure the cabin for landing. Thank you again very much for choosing Qatar Airways. And again, I'm very sorry for the delay. We'll try to minimize as much as possible. Thank you.
Landing soon. Landing in.
Your tray table and seat backs are in the upright position. Your seatbelt is securely fastened. Thank you.
sharp turn coming up.
Ships in the sea there. Tall ships. Ships, all ships.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Changi Airport Terminal 3. The local time is 10:50 in the evening and the outside temperature is 29 degrees. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Please ensure that you have all your personal belongings with you as you have left the aircraft. Also, remember that smoking is only permitted in the designated area. You may now use your mobile and electrical devices if you wish to do so. We hope that you will include Qatar Airways in your future travel plans to book your next flight. Please visit QatarAirways.com. Of Qatar Airways, the One World Alliance, and the Captain Claudio, we wish you a pleasant stay in Singapore or a safe journey to your final destination. Qatar Airways going places together. Thank you and good evening.
Much more.
window to see anything.
Everyone land.
Thank you very much. Well, this could be pretty comfortable. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Thank you very much.
Thank you. See you again.
Bye-bye. Back to the warmth.
Yeah.
It's lovely. Thank you very much. Nice to be back in Singapore.
Can you feel the heat?
Yes, it's lovely. This baggage claim. There's our flight. Belt 43. We're just going to get a trolley. The trolleys are just over here.
Ladies and gentlemen, when you have your attention, please, please do not leave your belongings and luggage unattended. Any belongings or luggage left unattended will be removed by the airport police. Thank you for your cooperation.
Let's go because it's running already.
Yeah. That's a very quick service. Just watch your stuff. Yeah.
You have to.
Okay. Here comes our first piece of baggage. We just arrived at the baggage check, and it's already here. At least I have clothes now. So we're ready.